Oh shit, that's a 33 max.
M.
Oh. What the hell? Why?
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Eat, please.
System enabled.
Do all I had.
Used.
Commander under attack. System enabled. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Help with these, gentlemen.
It was a bit more than I anticipated.
Commander under attack. Under attack. System enabled.
E, please.
Commander under attack.
Can we E?
No. I cannot. Okay.
You okay, Gemma?
Fine.
Can we spare E?
That's all I had.
System enabled.
Plus 5k now. Mark not filled up yet.
Get T1 PD because of the
Beetle?
Mobile bombs. Not yet. Oh, there they are. Yeah, they are here.
Why are they all going to be?
Some are going to get me.
Beetles.
Again, beetles.
Actually, my PDs are dying.
You are getting beetles.
Yeah. It's not my issue that though, it's...
Ah, but you need to cover the guy, man. It's only 800.
Under attack.
Mental sync coming out.
Commander under attack.
least we've got a perimeter monitoring system. That's good. Important things first.
Indeed.
Commander under attack.
I got 2 XPs in one go.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Stop making a paragon. My ravages are dying too much.
Yep.
It's half my DPS, no, I'm on my GC. Yeah, might be too late already.
under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Dragon is cutting there.
Under attack.
Good.
Actually, need that A there.
Need more defenses. That's what I need. I'm dying slowly now.
Not even that slowly.
It's also because of the freaking satellites.
Yeah. Oh, they're focusing me now, that's fine.
That might also be dying here.
You have a better run, you should not be dying.
Yep. You want it?
No.
Yeah.
Attack. give up. Can't stop this.
Commander under attack.
Oh, mission park state checks.
There's your park gone.
Yeah.
The RT. Wow. So the MD is skirmisher and RT is longboat.
Commander under attack.
Die, I was.
Who's the noob who built it?
You don't even need it.
No.
Commander under
just
attack.
Need more arty.
Let's say that I was a wreck in the defense line again.
The endless stream of megaliths with a 500,000 HP, that's what.
Yeah, that hurts.
That's what's getting me.
Commander under attack.
What about monks?
Yeah, that should work.
I have 100 T2 arties.
It had a lot of them.
Yeah, I'm dying now also. The SARS or I needed a bit more time to get more arties up then.
The build range is also an issue.
Yeah, in a way.
Too big.
Ha ha ha. Build range on H that you feel like you can make stuff like 10 or 20 tiles away.
With the laser beam.
Commander
yes.
Under attack.
With an elastic build arm.
Lol. I lived longer than Astrox.
Oh yeah, I saw.
Jamal, where is your AA man? I'll just make arty.
Yeah, the AA was on the front line. Next time, no, we cannot build air.
That
yeah.
The score is not working.
Nope. That was really good. Only 3.5 minutes left on hard difficulty.
Yeah, it was a little bit iffy at the start at my side.
Yeah, you didn't build any PD.
No, it was a bit greedy, but it also that just ramps up so fast, especially with the freaking MMLs behind it. Well, the range bot I had gun on my Sarah and UEF. And the range on the Aeon, so the overcharges were fine against the range bots, but...
But yeah, it's a big, a really big jump from tier 1 to tier 2.
Yeah.
Certainly the DPS you get is way higher, and the health of the units is way higher, and then you have the MMLs piling up in the back. And if you get some random event range bots, then they can really have an immense amount of DPS. I mean, the last two games I basically failed at that point because of too greedy. Well, we also definitely survived longer than the other team.
Yeah, they should have gotten a bit extra help, I guess.
So was Jip fixing the Discord thing or something?
Not that I know.
I read something somewhere. Ah, the best change I made in this map was changing the transports from the experimentals from Continentals to Tier 1 transports. Like itty bitty Tier 1 transports carrying a megalith.
Yeah. You don't even see the transport.